BGW, Pothead Willie here. We got a match going on that apparently it just couldn't fucking wait. We got Beerus and we got Khaotic in a Texas death match. So for right now, I'm gonna get high. Let's get this shit started.
Oh shit, I forgot I have to commentate. It's been a long day. Right now we got Beerus coming out. One man who's been waiting to get his hands on Khaotic in a, well, not singles match, but one-on-one. And of all matches, a Texas death match. Jesus Christ, I'm so fucking tired. I don't want to record, but I don't have a choice. Beerus doesn't look to be playing many games right now. Don't you fucking, that good. All right, now we await Khaotic.
Oh, jeez.
Here he comes. Here he comes. A match that's been, we've all been waiting for, coming early. PGW Hardcore Champion, coming down to the ring to face Beerus. Who knows, this could be the last time they come in contact with us.
Get out of my way.
Oh, okay, never mind. Well, I guess we're starting. Well. Well, Dan, I guess the match has started. These two men just, Spurs just strikes a nice backbreaker there. Khaotic with those kicks. Well, possibly heading down into the ring. Maybe, I don't know. Kick, that spinning kick. Another kick, I almost said kick, again, I'm very tired. Ramming gut first into that bar. I should probably put that down. Suplex there. Now we're actually in the ring. Stomp.
Do
yeah.
I struck the bell?
Sure.
Match started.
I mean, it already started, but. There. Now, I guess we could say it's official. Beerus with a thigh cutter. Now, vicious stomps. Already going over to the weapons, a new weapon there, an ironing board.
An old 50 style ironing board that a woman should be using right now.
Shoulder first with that. Is he about to throw it? No! Beerus is going into that! Oh. Ow! I feel like the first impact wasn't even that bad, it was the second part. Khaotic now. Looking at those weapons there, there's a couple new ones. That's one that Khaotic used in that, I guess interrogate, no, not really an interrogation, but that, the video where he attacked somebody and, oh! Bending that across Beerus' back.
Fuck!
Cracking him again.
This is a Texas Tech match.
Yes. Yes, it is.
He has every right to kill him.
You can tell Beerus is starting to get a little bit angry.
Oh my god, it's so dirty.
Yeah, that's broken. That might be another goner. Rest in peace.
The banana bread that fucking worked him!
Oh, I'm throwing him into the weapon crate now.
Oh, weapon crate's the house.
Oh, yeah. No, the pimp cane!
No, the pimp cane!
Got that door set up over that fire. Ooh, he almost just got stabbed by that piece of metal.
He's gonna take his horse to the Old Town Road.
I'm
That almost could have gone bad for Khaotic there. But Beerus, I don't think Khaotic has a piece of a gutter. Slamming him down onto that mat. This mat is known for many things, and exactly what I thought it was going to be. Cracking him in the back with that smaller light tube. Those things hurt. They don't cut, but they hurt. I mean, they can cut. Drop kick there. Now this match could go on for this match could go on for a half an hour, 45 minutes. This match could go on for a long time. This match could be a full hour, actually. He is tapped once.
Still one nothing.
I forget the rules of a Texas death match. Looked like he was going. Okay, one, two. Okay, I got you. I got you. Okay, well, at least he knew, so. Pinfall, I think it's.
Pinfall, submission, last man standing.
Well, I think it. Submission, pinfall?
Pinfall or submission, then last man standing, and I'm about not to stand anymore. Oh, shit.
Khaotic caught him in that figure four. Nope. Beerus not even wanting to be in it. But Khaotic still holding on.
Roll over and reverse the pressure.
Fuck you then.
Roll over and reverse the pressure.
Hey, this is between them two. Beerus trapped in that, reversed that figure four. No. Bro, I don't know if there's rope breaks.
Apparently there ain't shit.
I got lasagna at home. Good shit, though.
Khaotic's ponytail coming out. We're in technically like 5 minutes into this match. I said 10 minutes.
I said 5.
And still in, so. Khaotic now going after Beerus, who was going on that ladder. Oh god, no. Spine Buster! Khaotic now going on that ladder, going for a high flying frog splash! Beautiful frog splash, goddamn.
Reptilian in the air.
Ponytail still in.
Oh yeah, the hoodie came in.
I saw.
Came in flush.
Take this for a second.
I got you.
What a stomp by Khaotic. His ponytail's still in. Going back to the pin.
Look at the carnage of what just happened so far.
Grab a cut. Oh, with the hardcore title! Wet floor sign. Stop sign! I don't know. Soul Crusher on the remains of the glass shards!
I didn't account for those.
Stomp in the chest.
Oh, looks like Beer's going back, getting another mini light tube. Ponytail's still in. It's 8 minutes. Knee. Oh, I needed it.
Oh my god! Need him in the gut to explode the light tube.
I'm back. Make sure it washed.
With the part of the gutter.
Make sure it washed through the side.
Slamming the gutter on the knee.
Oh, with a. I don't know.
That's
a
lot.
Wow, man.
You're fucking dead.
You're done.
You're done, son. You're done.
You're fucking dead.
Beerus can't even stand. He hit him in the hand.
He got hit in the hand.
It's depression weekend. We need to go.
That one doesn't have charge.
Okay. Move! DDT.
One, two. They ain't dead yet.
Yeah, they're not dead yet. Khaotic going for a wet floor sign.
What is this? What is he thinking? Yeah, the floor's dry.
Oh my! Right to the nuts!
Go ahead, I disconnected.
Rip. Recipes, Beerus is ever.
Do you still have two of them or none at all?
Khaotic with a pentagram wet washer lid.
Fuck!
Spinning back kick. Got a fucking glass in my shoe. Yeah, taking it back on the ring. Oh. Destroyed the table setup. Khaotic has a steel chair.
He got no balls. Gun, that's gone.
What is Khaotic thinking? Beerus grabbing the door. Oh. Ramming him with the door!
Yeah, you!
Splash! Handstand splash, dog.
Someone come hold. What do you
think? Bitch! Khaotic stirring.
This is one of the most dangerous places to sit in the world.
Beerus. Oh my god! Ow!
Hey, you forgot about that break.
Oh my god! The carnage! Look at the door, it's just splintered!
You need Greg logic, not Austin logic.
Slam him harder, use Austin logic. Throwing him back in the ring. What is Beerus thinking? Oh my god! Beerus! Khaotic reversed an Irish whip, Beerus through the door. Still didn't break. Austin setting the door back up. Diablo is a good guy. Austin is a good guy. Beerus getting back in the ring. Kick to the knee. Codebreaker!
Nice one, Dick.
Single leg jawbreaker. Oh my god! What a DDT.
I'll show you a chrome dome. I was talking about my penis. Yeah.
Suplex. Oh my god! What carnage!
Dead.
He did.
Dead.
He did.
No more, he's dead. Just bury him now. Got him. Fine.
Two. Kick out at two by Beerus.
Man, I ever gonna learn what the hell comes after two?
I think it's turkey sandwich.
Nah, that don't sound right. That sounds like food. Oh. Oh shit.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god, Beerus going for the Clash of Kings, the Styles Clash. Through the door!
Ow, I ain't hungry no more.
Beerus going back to the bin to see what else he could find to kill Khaotic. He got Barbie. He got Barbie. Beerus is looking to do some damage.
Remember this?
Bear the mark!
Ow.
Oh, also, on the nuts.
Oh! That's 2 cents ago, Ned's going today.
Get him.
All balls are out the window.
That means I can probably have my way.
What a suplex by Khaotic.
They're not men no more, so it's not gay. Okay.
Fight.
That little nice piece of brown ass and that toothpaste.
I didn't know we were in prison, homie.
Khaotic grabbing Barbie. What is he gonna do?
Why would you rotate onto your head?
Don't mix.
Right to the forehead.
Face reconstruction. Oh, the surgeon.
The intent in Beerus' eyes. He's looking to kill him. Running power slam.
Oh, I feel everything now.
1, 2, 3.
No.
I could let him go for the 10 count, but fuck that. Got a better idea.
Oh my god, he's looking for a draping DDT. Drape DDT by Beerus! Handstand splash! Oh. Pissing you drop. Oh my god.
Okay. Ow. Okay, elbow bleeding.
I used to be a cow.
Khaotic grabbed another light tube. That didn't work very well.
Tink. Poor little tink tink.
Get a bigger one, you bitch.
Yeah, man. Digging the light tube into the freaking skull of Beerus. He's going back for another one.
Mine ain't big enough for you.
Oh my god. Khaotic. Holy shit!
That hit me. That's on the roof.
Cooler. It's on the fucking roof.
I'm back.
Cooler.
Mercury!
Mercury!
Mercury! Another light tube shot.
No, that was just the rest of the one.
I love how the crowd just gets splattered.
Oh my god.
Yes, what?
Beerus is bleeding from his head.
Does anyone know whose vape this is?
I'm assuming
probably,
it's
probably Khaotic.
I have no idea.
Beerus bleeding from his head, Khaotic is looking to finish him off. Leg sweep. Knee to the face!
Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm back.
You want me to take recording?
Yes.
One, two.
Okay, I'm back.
Beerus busted open, his elbow busted open. Khaotic hitting him with multiple light tubes. Beerus taking the gloves off. Beerus got a nice wound on that head. He's going for the awakened dreams. The awakened dreams!
One, two, three.
Khaotic now has a pinfall. So I believe.
One, 2-1.
I think it's 2-1 because he
start
got
the fucking count.
Oh, one.
Yeah, it's 2-1 because he got a submission earlier.
3-4. 5.
Oh, you're getting blood in the ring. That's nasty.
How is he doing?
Lots of dread.
Khaotic now looking at his running knee to the skull. I missed what happened with the table, but that's okay.
Oh, almost kicking him in the face, but got him in the upper chest.
Upper chest?
Shit!
He's a high flyer.
Butcher splash! He's a high flyer.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh. Ow!
Oh my. Low blow to Khaotic, now stomping him. Stomping a mud hole in him.
Walking him dry, brother.
Another low blow. God. Another low blow.
He's starting to look like Scorpion. How
much hurt?
DDT there.
I'll solve it.
Now Beerus going onto the ladder.
Come here.
Is he going for a power bomb?
Sit out power bomb from the ladder. See, now there's one move he could have gone for that he didn't.
You're a little ashy. He needs lotion.
Power bomb lung blower, maybe. Maybe eventually. I don't know. I mean, I'm not saying I want that, but so, even though this match has been brutal, Beerus is still cracking a joke here and there. Beerus going for another powerbomb lung blower!
Project Champa!
That was not a Project Champa. I'm Project. Hell. I know, it's sarcasm, dipshit! It's powerbomb. No!
Chiropractor. Somebody.
It's no, we call
it. I call that the prostate exam.
Oh, God, no. Reversing it! Ow! He elbowed that.
That didn't break. That just, like.
He elbowed it.
That just popped.
Yeah, if he doesn't move, it's powerbomb lung blower.
Somebody got ran all over him. No, and it's just all over the place.
Beerus being thrown into that table. Sitting on him. That's fucking mean.
That's rude. Oh, there's some blood on him.
Not his.
I was about to say, probably isn't his. He's got that. Oh, no. If he's doing what I think he's doing, he lined up for a coast-to-coast. Chaotic.
Roast-to-roast, boast-to-boast.
Pot roast?
Toast. Pot roast.
Coast-to-coast! Pot roast is right there.
You know, my one of my favorite kind of meats.
Hell of a match so far.
Gotta find it first.
Oh, I'll find it.
Good luck. If you can find his knees, you can find the pot roast.
Yeah, you can't find his knees. What floor, son?
Trope.
Shorts.
Throwing him into the ring. And he knocked the I think he knocked the ref out. Well, not out, but ref bump there.
Oh, ref bump.
Pedigree! Two. Kicking out.
Wow, this was close.
Take this again. Holy fuck, look at his elbow.
His herpes on aisle 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Also aisle 67.
Don't forget about what is Khaotic doing with the washing line? Washing board thing?
Ironing board?
Ironing board! You know what I fucking meant. He slammed his head right on the ironing board. They're just trading shots back and forth. These two men are willing to kill each other to win this match. That was brutal. It's fucking rude. Soul Crusher! What? Shooting the side of Israel. Suplex! His undies are kind of see-through. Marching him back towards the ring, past the ring, towards the carnage of light tubes. Everything. Slamming him down on the 41 sign. Chaotic's hand going into the fucking light tube carnage.
Is it waste?
Oh my god! Finishing it off over his ass.
My.
You're saying my ass. Glass shards everywhere. Trash can lid. No, fuck the house. Running knee with a trash can lid to Chaotic's head. I don't know how, but Chaotic still seems kind of conscious. Backbreaker. Another one. Black hole slam. What is Beerus going for now?
He's grabbing the rest of that. Oh, throwing it. Pentagram, wet floor shine.
Beerus dragging Chaotic out of the ring.
He doesn't want his shoulders. What is he going for? Oh my god.
F5!
1, 2, 3, 4, 2.
Ref beginning to count to 10.
5.
Beerus going. Beerus grabbed 3 light tubes.
Eight.
What is Beerus going for? Khaotic's up at the 9.
You want me to take over?
Sure. Okay.
Do you want me to?
Sure.
That's not an answer.
Need it, running knee!
Knee, running knee!
Another knee, slide. No, that's a sliding knee. He didn't make it. He didn't hit. Kick. Big boot. There's 3 light tubes set down over there. So many light tubes have been used this match. And there's still more. More.
Oh yeah, Chris is gonna be pissed that all these light tubes are gone.
Shots have got. Who is going through these light tubes? Who's hitting them with the light tubes? Black Mast! A move not done by very many other people. 1. Still kicking out of the Black Mast. Khaotic seems a bit shocked, thinking that could have ended it.
At least for the pinfall session. Another low blow. 2 low blows.
You know what needs to happen.
No.
Just started all this.
PP stomp! Again, although comedic, owie. Yeah, Austin, run in, break it up. That's what happened last time. Oh, God, no!
No, this isn't gonna fucking happen.
I hope.
It'll be over before it starts.
One Wing Angel! I'm calling Tater.
Oh. Show me the face!
1, 2, 3.
Khaotic just got 1 Wing Angeled on the 3 glass tubes.
3, 4.
Yeah, check the pulse.
Ref checking to see if there's a pulse by the looks of it, there is a pulse.
8, 9, 10!
10.
Beerus defeating Khaotic in a Texas death match. Like it's all true. Oh, yeah. Khaotic, not just beating Beerus not just beating Khaotic in a Texas death match, but also getting the hardcore title back in his grasp. Your grasp. Alright. Beerus walks away, your new PGW Hardcore Champion.